Everything in this floor championship depends on the performance of the next little girl, Natalia Ilyenko from the Soviet Union. And what a start! She nailed the landing. Make it so delightful to watch. She's really very elegant around the neck and the shoulder line.
Ilyenko led this competition after the first rounds. All now depends on this last tumbling run. Can she land it properly? Oh, and she can. A beautiful double pike back to finish. You wouldn't think she'd got the strength. She